Local shopping center will get new life. Village officials say there is a pre-development deal in place for a mixed-use project at St. Bernard Square. The $32 million plan calls for retail space along with residential units that will include townhomes and an apartment building. The village also got the green light to tear down the old Long John Silver's across the street from the square. The demolition party is still in the planning stages.